Genesis 4, verse 13, quote, "And Cain said unto the Lord, My punishment is greater than I can bear," unquote. And Cain said unto the Lord, "In the anguish of his spirit and the distress of his mind, My punishment is greater than I can bear," thus complaining of the mercy of God, as if he acted a cruel part, inflicting on him more than he could endure, and arranging his justice as if it was more than he deserved, or ought in equity be laid upon him, whereas it was abundantly less than the demerit of his sin, for his punishment was but a temporal one, for, excepting the horrors and terrors of his guilt conscience, it was no other than a heavier curse on the land he tilled, and banishment from his native place, and being a fugitive and wanderer in other countries. And if such a punishment is intolerable, what must the torments of hell be? The worm that never dies, the fire that never quenched, and the wrath of God, which is a consuming fire, burns to the lowest hell. Some render the words, "My sin is greater than can be forgiven," as despairing of the mercy of God, having no faith in the promised seed and in the pardon of sin through his atonement, blood, and sacrifice. Or, "Is my sin greater than can be forgiven? Is there no forgiveness of it? It is the unpardonable sin. Can Cain..." But Cain seems not to be so much concerned about sin and the pardon of it as about his temporal punishment for it. Wherefore, the first sense seems best, and the best agrees with what follows.